Slamon Manasi from One TV. I'm here to interview you. I learned that scientists now declare it openly that every human being practices 5 minutes madness every day. Doctor, is it true?
5 minutes madness? Here in Africa, especially Nigeria, my dear, the statistical measure that the scientists use to measure their figure is based on American standard. Eh? My dear, here in Africa, especially in Nigeria, if you must survive, you must go to the 4 hours madness. No, we don't even practice madness. Because we already have madness in our DNA. Here in Nigeria, we advertise madness. We promote madness. We educate madness. We even went as far as sponsoring madness. If you must survive here in Nigeria, you must be suffering from extra mental pathology. Meaning that you must be ready to go mad in every area of your field for 48 hours. My dear, do you know Shaku Shaku? Do you know Sosondi? Do you know Lebebe? Do you know Okona? Do you know Shaprapra? Do you know Shapateri? Is that 1 5-minute madness to practice? If you must survive here in Nigeria, you must go mad for 48 hours.
Doctor, do you mean that we are all mad in this Nigeria?
Yes, my dear. Are we sick? Am I sick? Are we sick in this nation? Operation is the last solution to our problems.